not be stored any further in the train.
Thank you. helmet off. How about a nice hand for Billy Holberg, your feature race winner here tonight? Billy down there getting congratulations for the second day in a row from Dad Bill, crewman Mike. And speaking of crewman, we'll send it down to our crewman, Mike Guglielmucci.
Well, race fans, get the brooms out. The double up has been completed. Billy Holberg, winner last night, and again this afternoon. First time we've had a double in a long time, and I know in your short career, it's the first time you got two straight, especially in 2 days. Great run.
Yeah, I just want to thank my dad, my grand, TJ again, and Tom for everything they've done. Troutman Excavating, Northern Illinois Steel. McCoy Services, for all the room support, both for all these guys who are here tonight.
Well, last night compared to today, that's been the standard question to all our winners this afternoon. You won under the lights last night, come out this afternoon, track temperature at about 126 degrees, obviously sun shining, a lot different, but the 88 still got the same job done, went to the front.
The track was a lot different compared to last night, a lot slicker tonight than today. Didn't know if we were going to get it tonight or not. We had some problems earlier with the motor, broke a couple rocks around.
Well, there he is, race fans. The double up is done. The brooms are out. Billy Holberg, your winner last night, the Darcy GMC National Midget Feature, and as well this afternoon.
All right, thank you, Mike. Congratulations, Billy, and folks, thank you all for coming out this afternoon. We'll see you again in 2 weeks right here at the Grundy County Speedway.